Hey, what's going on, Capricorn? Butch Tarot here. I'm gonna do a one-week read. It is a general read, so it will not resonate with everyone. It is for your Sun, Moon, Rising, and your Venus. If you haven't already, like and subscribe. If you want a more private, personal, in-depth reading, all the information is in the description box down below, as well as my Instagram and Facebook. And always feel free to comment. So let's get right into it. Capricorn. What do you have for Capricorn universe? What is going on with the Capricorn? Capricorn, what are you doing? All right, Capricorn. First thing I see is your person. You feel very hot and cold with this person. I feel like they don't feel like you guys are on the same page here. You know, I feel like you guys, they don't feel like you're on the same page. Some days you feel like you are, and some days you feel like you're not. And they're picking up that inconsistency. And I feel like they feel like you're in your head a lot. We got some Virgo energy, hermit mode. And I mean, I feel like because they feel like you're not invested, like I said, sometimes they feel like you are, but there's those times when you go cold on them. That's causing them sleepless nights. Your person just wants to know where you stand, and they don't know. They don't feel like you're on the same page. Like sometimes they feel like you guys are heading in the same direction, but there's other times when they feel like you're very cold and off, you know, very put off by them. You're in your head a lot, and I feel like this is causing them a lot of anxiety. Like they're waiting for that forward movement here. They want to move forward with you. They're willing to take that leap of faith. The Fool card. But I feel like they don't know how you feel. Like sometimes they feel like you're into it, you want to move forward. Sometimes they feel like they move too fast here, or that it's not moving fast enough. But they don't see forward movement here. And they're starting to get sick of it with that Cancer energy, the Chariot card in reverse. They don't see forward movement, which is irritating them, which is like that's what's causing them sleepless nights because they feel very fulfilled by you and they feel like you're fulfilled by them. But then there's those moments where you feel like you're pushing them away. They feel like you're pushing them away on purpose here. They're waiting to move forward with this. You know, they're willing to take that leap of faith. They see the potential that you have. They see that the potential that you bring to the relationship, and they see how great you guys could be together. But then there's that time where you feel like you're not even there. It's almost like you've already left. So, like I said, they're getting a very, very confusing messages here. Because when you're in it, you feel like you're in it 100%. But then there's the times when you just feel like you're pulling away. And I feel like if this continues, you're gonna lose this person. And the reason I say that is because we have the Tower card. I feel like if it continues this way, this is gonna end. You're gonna lose this person. So, I mean, at the end of the day, it's what you want. And if this is what you want, then that's fine. But know that if it continues the way that it's going, you're going to lose that person. Which I do see as a big loss. To be honest with you, I do see this as a big loss because, you know, I see a lot of potential here. You know, you guys have a lot of happiness coming towards you if you just give in. If you just take that leap of faith yourself. And I feel like you have a lot of love. I feel like you love this person. Or at least moving toward that. Like, I don't see them being the problem. I don't see how you being cold to them. I feel like that's something that has to do more with something from your past. Or at least something that you're dealing with, something that has you feeling defeated. But they're taking it as something to do with them. You know, they feel like you being cold, you pushing them away, that's how they feel. They feel like you're pushing them away. And when you're being cold, they feel like it's because of them. But like I said, this has to come to an end, Capricorn, with that Scorpio energy. This has to come to an end, or this you and this person will come to an end. Now, this isn't set in stone, but this is what I see happening if it continues the way it has been continuing. Like I said, this person, this is really affecting them. They have those sleepless nights. Up all night thinking about this, wondering if they made the right choice. They want to move forward, and they're still waiting for you. They see your value. They see how caring and loving you are, and that you can be. When it's good, this is what they see. And this is what they want. 100% they want this. They want you. They want to move forward with you. They want that family with you. Like I said, there's a lot of fulfillment here and a lot of happiness to come. This is only getting bigger, but you need to invest. You need to let them know how you feel, and you gotta be there. So if you want this to move forward, and I feel like you do, if you want this to move forward, you need to take that time, let them know what's going on. Like I said, I don't feel like what's holding you back here, the negative moments that you have or the in your head time that you do have, I feel like it doesn't have anything to do with this person. I feel like it may be some insecurities or maybe some past experience that are holding you back here. But this is something you want to nurture. Like, this person is a good person. This person is a good fit for you. This person wants to give you the world. But you need to let them. Like, they're being very patient here. And this hot and cold, this has to stop. They just want you to be on the same page. They want to know, and I think it's fair. It's a fair question that they want to know. It's a fair question. They want to know how invested you are. Like I said, they took that leap of faith. They've been standing beside you. They're going to continue to stand beside you, but they want to know that you want them there. And it's fair. They're not being unfair. Like I said, they want forward movement. They want to move forward. They're willing to work, help you. They want to help you, but you gotta let them in. Because if you don't, like I said, if this doesn't come to an end, this hot and cold, you're gonna lose this person. It's gonna come to an end. It's gonna come crashing down. It's gonna destroy everything that you have together. Now, if that's what you want, then that's what you want. But if you wanted to work with this person, I suggest, from what I see, I feel like you do. Like I said, I feel like you have love for this person. You're growing toward this person, and maybe you're not seeing what they're seeing, but this is how they're seeing it. That's what I have for you, Capricorn. Be good. Trust your intuition. And know that this person is there for you if you want them to be. That's what I have for you. Be good. Take care. Stay safe.